A Laventille community leader has been killed. TTT News understands that car salesman Anthon Boombie Boney of John Laventille was killed shortly before noon today, Wednesday. The 38-year-old, who was once accused of being a gang leader. Reports are the incident took place near the Caroni Bird Sanctuary, just off the Uriah Butler Highway. Police have not yet determined a motive for the killing.